Hello everyone and welcome back to Fate Grand Order, the Japanese version. As you can see on the screen, we have my latest Gacha Escapade, which is, of course, Kagetora in her Kenshin form. And today we are here for an event that you see over there on the right. Indeed, the Samurai Remnant collab event has started today. And as you can see on the banner over here on the top, we have a new character that is quite the shock to many of you who have not played it, and a recognizable face for those of you who have. It is indeed an alternate form of Raikou, which is called Yushigozen, which if you played the original Onigashima event, you probably remember the name, because it was the main villain of that event, so it's not totally a foreign name to those who have played for a very long time in bot servers, so to speak. Today we are here to get her and her master in the Samurai Remnant game, which is Yui Shosetsu, which I will call Yui for short, because saying Shosetsu every time gets old. And why am I rolling for those two characters? So, my plan for the Valentine event, which is obviously in February, is to release both sides of servers in terms of stories. My English server characters and my Japanese server characters. I do not have a lot of Japanese server characters which are recent. I do have a fair bit, like I have Kenshin, Summer Melusine, Summer Barghest, Summer Castoria, Summer... I think I have Summer Chloe, maybe I think I do have her. And then I have characters like Takeru, which I got on a whim. I will be honest, I spent some tickets, I got Takeru, I got Lagi, so he will also get a story into the Valentine event for sure. Probably both a male and female story, knowing Takeru as a character, but if you play the game, kind of obvious by now that he's a dude, because the profile of the character changes and then they just start calling him a dude. But you can call him a dude, it is pretty much the same to me, because he's just like a stall for a little bit, so I don't really mind too much, whatever you call him. And in terms of pools, we don't really have too much. 100 cores aren't enough to do wonders in terms of gacha, but I will try my best. So other than that, what other news do we have? I cleared all the main stories up to the latest one, which is Ordeal Call 1, to get more currency, of course. Was a lot of trouble, I will be honest, because I'm really behind in terms of materials, so I hope that doing this event will give me a lot. Usually collab events are quite generous in terms of materials, because I really need to upgrade skills, that's my first priority now. But let's get to the gacha, shall we? In terms of event, it will be the usual, so MTL with probably, I guess, a little bit of weird stuff in the mix, but to keep posterity for the event itself, hopefully it will be good enough to read at least. Also, we also have a voting rerun for your favorite event to be rerun. I'm voting for Lilim Harlot and the Yakudon Bakeden event, which is the dog event with the character Bakin, which I really like the character from the event itself, both her and the robot dude, so I kinda want to read it myself. That's why I'm voting for those two. Yes, Bakin is a target for my English account this year, kinda of a spoiler on what I'm going to roll for, but if you're watching the Japanese video side, probably don't mind too much. Anyway, Yui Shosetsu on the right, Yushigozen on the left, let's start this gacha. Usually I am lucky with the gacha, but depending on the server, the luck is variable, so the issue here is obviously... Ok, we start with the new craft essences at least. We have Dorothea, I believe, and I'm not really sure how it's called in all languages. Nice also the Musashi Craft Essence, very nice, actually pretty good Craft Essence Spools. I believe it's Gao Shengong, the name at least, the full one, if I'm not confusing myself with the other Shengong, which is the Prince of Lanling, but I should be getting the good one. I probably should say just the Master of Archer, that's a better way to put it that isn't confusing. Ok. Let's see, so the character in question is Avenger and Caster. Right here, who do I want the most? Probably Yui Shosetsu, I will be honest here. Because while I don't mind Yushigozen, I'm not really a vivid fan of Raikou, even in the original server. So I will probably be lying if I say that I, I want her more than you, Shusetsu. But obviously, a 5-star is rarer than a 4-star, so who we get, I guess. I do think that right here we probably lucked out with the craft essences, since we had a pretty short downloading. So I will try and click, also pretty good one for a 3-star. Let's see. Wait. Okay, no, just another craft essence, so... Wait, no, wait. Just another craft essence. Okay, I love when they draw me like this, but let's go onwards. So we have another 10 pool, another 11 pool technically, and then another 11 pool. This one doesn't look like it does anything, I will be honest here. I don't think that there is... when there isn't an unloading, you can be pretty sure that there is nothing in there. Okay, no, I was wrong. There was another Musashi 5-star craft essence, which I very much welcome because I really like it. It is kinda weird because from what I heard, the event story is set after the end. Oh, okay, we have a downloading, so we will let this one play out. The event story is set after one of the endings, since the game has multiple endings. So, probably if you play the collab, you will be a little bit confused if you haven't played the game. But I do hope that they try and make it so any newcomer can read it. Because obviously many haven't read the events, I'm guessing here. The events of the story, so the story itself in the game. But you should do it if you want to read the collab, in my opinion, because it gives more context to what you're about to experience in the story itself. I will try my best, by the way, to use fitting characters. I only have Takeru for now. If I get Yui right now, probably more likely that we get Yui than we... Wait, maybe? Sparks? No, okay. More likely that we get Yui than we get Yushigozen now, but... surprises are surprises, so I will let myself be surprised. Come on. Maybe it's this one. Golden, golden. Another caster, please, Sparks! Okay, let's do a click. I'm impatient today. Okay. Servant, for sure. No, craft essence. No, it was a downloading for a craft essence, after all, was it? No? No, no, no! Wait! Come on! Just be Avenger. No! I thought for a second it was Avenger, it is Berserker instead, it is Fran, which we already have on the original server. My started there, but it didn't really end at well, because obviously we didn't get her. But it is fine, so we do have 10 pools in form of tickets, so I still haven't not given up, by the way, but those one we will go through them pretty fast because it is just single pools, so not really expecting a lot here. And in terms of spectacle, like, I know that 10 pools are way better. So obviously, I will not give up on those characters if I fail here, but at the same time, I do not have enough orbs to farm today in the day to get anything else. So I wanted at least to get out the gacha to inform you guys of what's going on, etc., as I usually do. Then, for the results, can be off-stream, can be on-stream, you guys know it, I will always commit to what I say. So if I get them, we get the Valentines. If I don't, then it is what it is. So we are 3 pools away, so we should make it to the 2 pool, which is usually where someone gets lucky. Come on, I just want a Shosetsu at least. Give me Shosetsu, please. You gave me Fran of all characters. Like, I don't really think that she's read up, by the way. I just got a random Fran. Come on, this one bodes well. Just a golden, please. Berserker again. Okay, let's see this one. Okay. Nodding. Come on. Just a golden, please. Dance. Okay. Can't always go well, but as I said, I will keep trying my luck with this. I do have a lot of free quests to go through. It will be a little bit of a pain, I will be honest, but I can try. And my objective right now is probably Shosetsu, since I can't get Raigo in time, for sure, because 5 stars pretty tough, to be honest, but I will try. And other than that, my friends, what else is there to say? Let's go back to the home screen. I will confess something. I got Kagekiyo on the English server. Probably that's up my luck. So, with that said, I will run off for those of you wait that sometimes I get very lucky. Enjoy the collab event whenever I upload it. Remember to your like and sub to support the channel. And if you want to support the channel more, remember to use a super thanks feature by leaving a comment with the nation you're choosing below your favorite Fate Grand Order video. For today, this has been Hunter Lodge. Hopefully, next time, I will be more lucky.